Yes, good morning to all of you. Myself Mahesh Jagdish Pingle, lecturer Electronics Engineering, Government Polytechnic Hamburg. So today we are going to solve the numericals related with the total power and the transmission efficiency of AM. So let us solve numerical 2. So in numerical 2 statement is a 10 kilowatt carrier wave is amplitude modulated at 80% depth of modulation by a sinusoidal modulating signal. Calculate the sideband power, total power and the transmission efficiency of AM. Now let us see what the data is given within this numerical. So PC is equal to, as per the numerical, PC is 10 kilowatt. So carrier power is 10 kilowatt. Now the amplitude modulation is done to the 80% depth. So percent M is given 80%. So M becomes 0.8, right? So the carrier power is 10 kilowatt. The modulation index, it is 0.8. Now as per these two data, first of all, we have to calculate the sideband's power. So power in sideband, so which is equal to PLSB is equal to PUSB is equal to M square by 4 into PC. So we know the value of M, we know the value of PC. Just substitute these value. So value of M, it is 0.8 raised to 2, means square, divided by 4, and PC it is 10 kilowatt. So the power in sidebands PLSB and PUSB, after calculating, it becomes 1.6 kilowatt. Secondly, the total power in AM. So total power in AM is calculated by PT is equal to PC plus PLSB plus PUSB. So power of carrier, it is 10 kilowatt as already given in the numerical statement. PLSB, just we have calculated, it is 1.6 kilowatt. Plus PLSB, it is also 1.6 kilowatt. So the total power, 10 plus 3.2, it becomes 13.2 kilowatt. So it is total power in AM. Now our third point that we have to calculate, it is transmission efficiency. So we know the formula for transmission efficiency. Eta is equal to M square divided by 2 plus M square. 2 plus M square multiplied by 100%. If we calculate, it is in terms of percent. So substitute the value of M. So M, it is 0.8 square divided by 2 plus 0.8 square into 100%. If we calculate this one, we get 24.24% as a transmission efficiency. Now our next numeric is to calculate the modulation index. So it is numerical 3. So in numerical 3, I'll read the statement of numerical 3. A transmitter power transmits 10 kilowatt of power without modulation. So without modulation, the transmitter power is 10 kilowatt. And after modulation, the transmitter power, it is 12 kilowatt. So what is the modulation index? Now, while solving such a tricky numericals, first of all, we must know that a transmitter power without modulation means that is the power of carrier. So power of carrier without modulation, it is 10 kilowatt, and power of transmitter after modulation, it becomes PT. So PT, it is given 12 kilowatt. So as per these two statements, we know that PT by PC is equal to 1 plus M square divided by 2. Therefore, substitute the value of PT, it is 12 kilovolt. Substitute the value of PC, it is 10, is equal to 1 plus M square by 2. So 10 divided by 12, it becomes 1.2. Now this particular one comes here, so minus 1 M square by 2. So it becomes 0.2 M square by 2. So M square becomes 0.4. So M is nothing but square root of 0.4. So thank you very much.